That's really, really cool. Hey, thanks for joining us. Ron comes in with needing two things done, right?
Yes.
We need to do something with your ears.
Yes.
And we also need to, I look down when I say ears, I don't know why. I also need to freeze this actinic keratosis off of your forehead there. Ron, where can our viewers see you if they wanted to see another video with you?
Oh, YouTube, of course.
which one was? Oh, yeah, you had the cyst in your armpit.
The EKG.
Yeah, that cyst, apparently YouTube thinks that it's too graphic and not advertiser friendly, so they turned off all of the advertising on it. It can still be seen, it just people can't advertise on it, which is fine, but just thought you'd be interested to know that you're too graphic for something. But what about any being Santa Claus for Christmas this year? Or
no, I retired.
You put up your funny hat with a ball on the end of it for good?
Yep.
Oh, it's disappointing. Okay. Well, let's get started. I think we'll first do the freezing here. This actinic keratosis. We'll get a close up of that. You can feel it more than see it. It's this little crust here, and I don't know if it comes through on the video at all. But we're gonna get rid of that. All that crust there, that keratin, is being inappropriately produced by cells down here. And we're gonna cause frostbite to get rid of this precancerous growth. That's really, really cold. And we do two freeze-thaw cycles. We like to have it frozen for somewhere in the range of 10 to 20 seconds. I'd like to get a little bit longer than this, so I'm going to hit it again. Sorry. You are pretty stoic with that.
Cool.
Thank you for not kicking me. I appreciate that. Okay, so now that the white is almost completely gone, we do the second one. And it is gone. Okay, so here we go. Number two. And I'm going to get this too right up here, just that little part of it. Thanks for joining us. We got that frozen there. It's just barely turned a little pink now. You're gonna get a little blister on it. You know, you've had it before. Okay. Blisters up and then heals, and the precancerous lesion is gone at that point. And then we just keep an eye out with surveillance for more to come, because sun exposure over the years has already caused a lot of damage. Keeping a hat on and keeping sunscreen on from now on will help minimize future episodes. Hey, if you like watching shows like this, go ahead and subscribe. And until next time, it's Ron and myself telling you to stay in good health.
You bet.